I'm Michelle. I have served in the Sikh First Prayer Ministry for 3 years. I joined the prayer ministry during the early times of COVID. While witnessing what was going on in Singapore and the rest of the world, I felt a prompting to return to the simple things of God, which is to know His heart and to understand Him better. Prayer to me is like a conversation with God. The more I converse with Him, the more I know Him better. So I figured that since there was a platform of prayer to do that with the city, I should just show up and lean into what God is saying. Since then, prayer meeting has become a regular part of my weekly routine. Setting aside intentional time to sit in His presence each week has been incredibly humbling and healing for me. What began as a prompting to return to the simple things of God has brought much freedom to my heart. Meditating on His Word has given me a deeper revelation of His heart and also language to be able to pray for things that are larger than myself. This all started with a simple yes of showing up to behold His beauty and His majesty. To be honest, showing up for prayer meeting at the start was very daunting. I had no idea what to expect, who would show up, or if I would be arrowed to pray out loud. But one of the best parts of showing up to seek God's face is to do it together with friends. People who would seek God's face, intercede together for His desires, and to spur one another on in our journeys with God. So join me to be part of Team City. Let's build this city.